This is from Hare Krishna Golden Temple. Here the Lakshmi Narasimha deity is considered self-manifest or Swayambhu deity, and he is existing for more than 1,000 years in this location. Archana Seva. Actually, the deity in the temple is called Archavatara of the Supreme Lord. The Supreme Lord descends here in order to give us an opportunity for Archana. Archana means the Archaka, on behalf of the devotee, he takes a sankalpa, and then he, while chanting the holy names of the Lord Narasimha, he will be offering the flowers at the lotus feet of the Lord. So the devotee will be witnessing this offering of flowers, and then Archaka on his behalf will be offering all the flowers by chanting 108 names of the Supreme Lord Narasimha. And the Archaka will be giving back some prasadam and tirtha and shatari to the devotee, so that the devotee's desires are fulfilled. And Hare Krishna Golden Temple is offering opportunity to perform Archana Seva, and they can do so by enrolling themselves in the Deva Seva platform.